track right. BEB, circle right, 20 meters, working trot. BFA, connected trot. Shoulder in right. E, circle right, 10 meters. Just go a little wider, please, Matthew. E, G, half pass right. C, track right. MXK, medium trot sitting. K, collected trot. F, B, shoulder in left. B, circle 10. Meters. Again, just go a little larger, please, Matthew. B, G, half pass left. C, track left. H, X, F, medium trot sitting. F, collected trot. A, down centre line, first horse halt at X, second horse behind Matthew with room. First horse brings back 4 steps. Second horse, rein back 4 steps. Proceed medium walk into collected trot and C, turn right. M, X, K, extended trot. K, collected trot. P, collected canter. B, circle left, 20 meters. B, H, collected canter. HXF, change rein with a simple change about X. KS, medium canter. S, collected canter. H, half circle, 10 to 12 meters. On returning to the track at E, flying change. Mm-hmm. F, collected canter. F, R, medium canter. R, collected canter. M, half circle left, 10 to 12 meters. I'm returning to B, flying change. B, A, collected canter. A, K, V, medium walk. V, M, extended walk. M, C, medium walk. H-E, working trot. E-B-E, circle left, 20 meters rising trot, and let the horse stretch forwards and downwards on a long rein. E, retake the reins, and K, walk, and then return to the E, B, circle line. Thank you.
That's your